Now the Rodgers looking to throw on first down. Swings it out to Jason Huntley. And Huntley across the 45 is chopped down for New Mexico State out of the 36. And here's the give to Jason Huntley. Bounces it outside. And Huntley tries to turn the corner. Where he's rocked out of bounds by Kobe Williams.
Slightly different as well.
Slightly? Huntley goes in motion. Here's Huntley on the catch. Turns it up, gets a first down for New Mexico State. DJ Calhoun tripped him up. Slinging it out to Jason Huntley as Rodgers. And he's out across the 40, tripped up by Kobe Williams. And here is the speed guy, Huntley, who gets the first down. DJ Calhoun. Rodgers has found a pretty good rhythm. Inching toward 200 yards passing on the night. Jason Huntley up the middle. First down, New Mexico State.
Huntley carries.
Had a great career.
33rd career start tonight for Smallwood. And the dump off to Huntley. Brought down shy in midfield by Deep for Arizona State. Third and one. Jason Huntley through the line. Huntley breaks a tackle. Jason Huntley in a foot race. He's in. Touchdown. 50 yards for Jason Hunt for New Mexico State.
Well, we ran the graphic earlier about the 40-plus yard plays that Arizona State gave up last season, more than anyone else in the football bowl subdivision. Where UCLA is going to be at offensively. I think there's some good things coming to Westwood this year.
Jason Huntley to the outside. Huntley turns the corner. And he steps out of bounds.
The running backs also weren't necessarily taking the proper steps, hitting the holes in the timing that they should. So all these things can be coached in a way where they can perform those better.
Jason Huntley on the receiving end of a 23-yard touchdown pass. And Huntley's second touchdown, one rushing and now receiving.
And certainly the percentage of blitzing is much lower to